Why'd you come here, really?
Wanted to do a story on the music at the Totentanz.
No wonder Patricia didn't buy your story.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
Could have been worse. This way you got a souvenir.
Fuck souvenirs. I'm headed straight back to the editing room. Wanna talk? Gotta come with me.
Conquer like this. Hope it gets us there. One piece.
All right. So what's Carrie want?
Wants to bring back Samurai. One gig, one night.
There is no samurai without Silverhand.
Gonna be a gig in Silverhand's honor.
What's got into Carrie all of a sudden? Thought he got over this ages ago. Well, guess it doesn't really matter. What's in it for me?
Believe I just saved your ass.
Too bad you couldn't wait until after I'd gotten some footage. Ugh, Patricia. Paranoid cunt bag. Wish I'd stop by when that other guy was in charge. Royce.
No, you really don't. Believe me.
We're here. Hop out.
All right. So, the concert?
Tell Carrie I'll put it together. Be in touch.
Okay, thanks.
Went pretty damn well. Now call Carrie.
Considering renting or purchasing a niche for yourself or a loved one? Get in touch with administration.
Hey, so how'd it go? Talk to Nance?
Yep, she agreed. Even said she'd organize the gig.
Still a control freak. Awesome.
Managed to contact Henry or Danny?
Just Henry so far. Dragged him out of rehab. Great story, actually. Henry didn't know Denny's been in Night City all this time. On his way over to see her now. Gonna be a surprise. We're all gonna meet over at Denny's.
What, me too? Why?
Get to play with us, aren't you? You gotta meet the others. Send you the address.
Here.
She must have been renovating. Henry must have borrowed the truck. Gonk always was good at improvising. Maybe they're home. Try the intercom. Right then. Guess we keep looking. Sounds sadly familiar.
What are you doing here?
Hey, good you're here.
This is really your house?
This your backup?
case you forgot why the hell you came here in the first place?
Kerry sent me. It's about the concert.
What concert? Why isn't he here talking to me?
We'll bring it back Samurai. One night only.
That's what he wants to get the crew together for? Sweet, but no fucking way. Not about to play with this shit stain.
Danny!
No, no way. Either him or me. Choose.
Danny digs in her heels. We're done.
How's it going?
Like shit, man! Danny wants me out of the gig! And we already agreed on everything!
What? Carrie's paying you? That's what this is about? Fuck. This is all fucking great. So you get him away from me and get the fuck off my lawn!
Don't make me choose.
You out of your fucking mind with the pool? You knew Kerry wanted to get Danny to play with us.
Just wanted to clear the air.
Fucking Preem.
Maybe if someone would tell me what happened.
Are you blind? Fucker filled my pool with cement.
Maybe he had a good reason.
Really? A reason?
Gotta go without one or the other.
Yeah, not a problem. Should be able to borrow someone else for one gig. Won't be the same, though.
It won't ever be the same, Kerry.
Pretty sure it's your call.
Fuck really pisses me off. Denny's on a control kick, setting conditions. On the other hand, Henry's got scop for brains. Can't trust him.
Thanks. Real helpful. If we gotta choose, let's play with Danny.
Fuck, Kerry! Seriously? She's the one making a big deal out of this, not me!
Listen, I'll get you...
You know what, Kerry? Fuck you! Good thing Silverhand isn't here to see this.
You done? Get out. All right, what about Nancy?
We made contact. She's gonna set it all up and let us know. See you at the show.
Fuck. Now I gotta find someone to clean this up.
Okay, about all we can do for now. Except wait for Nancy to call.
Everything okay?
No. Just the sight of that douchewad reminded me how not okay it is. Don't worry, though. I'll be past it by showtime.
Wonder what Henry did to her.
So his fault after all.
Well, normally, Denny's not a raging bitch.
We're pretty sure she knew Henry wanted this concert.
Doubt she really gave a fuck about the pool.
Sorry it played out like that. Jefferson?
Listen, I need your help again. Matters private.
Sure, okay. What's it about?
Not on the Hollow. Come by. lay it out. Explain everything.
Got your back, Jefferson. Not to worry.
Great. We'll see you here then. Remember where?
Of course. Be there in no time.
Mis amigos te encontrarán.
Rather lost. Too many agents of chaos, overwhelmed by discontent.
You again.
Did you enjoy our first meditation?
Yeah, it felt good as new after.
Deep contemplation must be regular in order to yield results. One drop of rain shall not quench your thirst. Would you like to try again?
Well, how much for another one?
That is for you to decide.
Should be enough.
Good. I will watch over you during the meditation. This is a meditation of the water element. We are in the forest. Before us is a waterfall. Spirit of water, I send you greetings. 80% of our flesh and blood is made of you. Oh, what a mystery you are, spirit of water. One moment you are liquid, the next you are ice, another you are snow, vapor, fog. One minute you heal, the next you drown. Wash me of sickness, pain, the impurity of my body and soul. Draw the spirit of water into ourselves. Together, we are one body. We are water. We are the ones who flow over the waterfall's edge. We thank you, spirit of water, with our mind, body, and soul. There is no life without you. We honor the beauty hidden within you and the other elements.
Gone. Just like last time.
All set up, super.
Call you back. We were talking about.
Hey, gig's all set up, super sweet like. Tonight, at the Red Turf.
Talk to Carrie? Didn't change his mind or anything?
No, not at all. He's pretty stoked, in fact. Haven't seen him like this since the Silverhand days.
What about Henry? Still not on board?
Didn't even try. Not wasting my breath on that day trip. Well, so, see you tonight. And don't worry about your axe. Got the gear all rounded up.
Thank you.
Understood? I hope so.
Wakako sent me.
Ah, so you are my knight in shining armor. My name is Sergei.
V.
Oh, well, call me S then. I have little present for Tigger Claws sitting in garage.
How'd you piss off the Tiger Claws?
It was just a friendly misunderstanding.
Sure.
This man, he look normal, beard, brown shoes, nothing, you know, breathtaking. And they also have little dog, Gospody. What kind of hitman goes around with dog?
This misunderstanding involved you shooting him?
It was worse, much worse. I say too much already.
All right, then, fling me the coordinates.
Just a moment. I opened door to garage. It opened from inside, too, just in case.
Presence the car?
It's a bit more than ordinary car, but in nutshell, yes. Just drive it there and they take care of the rest. And don't mess this up, huh? I count on you.
Oh, it's not him. Thank God. Quick, let me out before he returns.
You're And you are?
Alex Pushkin, senior assistant in quality assurance at Biotechnica.
What's a corporal QA doing messing with the Tiger Claws?
You work for Tiger Claws? I told them I would not accept their offer.
Embarrassed to invite
you. It's complicated. How about for a change my mind?
I do not know what is going on, but thank you. You will not regret this. You got this job from Akako, yes? I will pay her. She won't lose an 80, and neither will you.
Pan Am.
Finally! Are you coming? The problem hasn't solved itself, nor will it.
On my way.
Phew. Thanks. That's good to hear.
Give me a little more intel. What's your grief?
Well, it would be better to...
Let me guess. Saul, right?
You know me well.
Uh-huh. See you soon.
Thank you.
Want to see what you got in stock.
Only the baddest firearms in all the Badlands. Isn't that why you're back?
Stay here in camp. I want patrols every half hour, reporting directly to me.
Are we preparing for a visit from Biotechnica?
V, you're here.
What is he doing here? I forbade you from even breathing on that Militech convoy, so you call in your friend? To do it all behind my back? Is that it?
Uh-huh. That's exactly why I had V come and stand right in front.
You really think you can forbid Pan Am from doing anything? Trust me, no point. She'll do whatever she wants.
No, she won't. Not if she plans to stay in this family.
Damn it to hell, Saul. Are you seriously considering letting that basilisk slip through our fingers?
I am.
But a chance like this?
A chance at what? Rotting up the job we came
get
here...
Get the sense this fight's grown stale. Come on, put some feeling into it.
No. This discussion ended long ago. The Biotechnica people will be here in an hour. Try not to cock anything else up before then.
I can't believe it. Look, there he goes, off to paint the grass green.
Thought the Biotechnica contract had withered and died.
Saul insists we see it through to the end. To prove the Aldecaldos keep their word.
Crop protection. Who gives a damn about crop protection? All Saul is going to prove is that a corp can walk all over us, and we'll say thank you and ask for more.
What's this basilisk nonsense?
It's an armored Militech cargo panzer. Junk from back in 2060 or so. They want to peddle it off to a backwards country, somewhere it can still pass as a technological wonder.
The Militech convoy will take the 101 right past us. Shame not to say hello.
Is this basilisk worth another fight with Saul?
Yes, a craft like that would finally put us back on the right path.
Family is falling apart. If we fall into this Biotechnica rut, no one will ever take us seriously again.
Okay, so you do want to go behind Saul's back and drag me here specifically for that.
Cassidy, Ted, Carol, and Bob also on board. V?
And you plan to grab the basilisk how?
Thanks, V.
Haven't said I'd help just yet.
Okay, let's go talk to the rest.
So, just the four vets on board with the plan. Nobody else?
We didn't bother asking the others.
There was too great a risk someone would take it to Saul.
Besides, only the vets understand what we have to gain by having a basilisk.
Sounds pretty risky to me.
On the contrary, easy as pie. There won't even be much security on the convoy. Plus, we'll be doing our part towards furthering the cause of world peace. Why should this beast wind up being used in some little third world skirmish? We'll make better use of it right here in America.
Did you try to get Saul on board again? No luck, huh?
No. Okay, everyone listen. Militech will transport the basilisk and parts distributed across two trucks.
Wait, do I sense a quiver in your voice?
Fuck you! The convoy will halt at the railroad crossing on the 101. We'll attack from behind, then get the hell out and away. Questions? Comments? Motions?
Nice job, son.
Okay,
you?
I'm in.
Okay. Thanks. First, we'll ride to the station. The train engine we need to block the convoy's way is there. Are you riding with us, or will we meet you there?
Riding with you.
Excellent. Let's get going.
I think I heard a little shake in that voice.
You did not.
Come on. Did you get your hands clammy, too?
Screw you.
But, are you sure you didn't leave any traps?
Militech won't notice a thing.
Trying to insult me, Bobby?
Okay, okay. Forget I even asked.